My name is Xander Miller. I go to Anclote High School and I volunteer at Gulfside Elementary. I'm a volunteer because I like helping out the community. I like to just see the community become better. It makes me feel good. It fills like a void in my heart. Like, just really helps me give back to the community and help the people around me.
He helps us with our pack-a-sack program. He's a big brother, and he helps here in the front office. He's very responsible. He's a great student. He's involved in the community. He helps out with community events.
At this school, I volunteer with Big Brothers Big Sisters. I help my little brother, Austin.
He's a great big brother, and I think you should sign up for the Big Brothers and Big Sisters to know how much that your big brother or big sister is gonna love you or just care about you and help you.
I love helping Austin. He's such a great kid. I love helping him read. I love seeing him go through the years. I've been with him for almost 2 years now. I think everyone should be a volunteer. It's a great way to give back. It's really fun. It's just a good time all around. You get to meet new people that you've never seen before. You get to see these kids that you would have never met in other way. And then whenever you go out to places like Walmart or Publix, you see a little kid and they're like, hey, I know you. You volunteer at the elementary school. And it just really makes you feel good.
So we're real honored to have him here at Gulfside.
I just love helping people. It's one of the best things I can do. I love giving back to the community.